you cannot make it through a day without making an impact on the world around you.
What you do makes a change, but you have to decide on what kind of a change you make. Greetings to all. My name is Musa Samson, and I'm here with my colleagues, since I'm also charged to our green energy generator.
So, in our project, we have used materials such as a water bike, a lock bomb, we also use a capacity. So, how does our project work? When the switch is turned on, we allow the effect of wind to act upon the wind turbine so that the wind turbine can spin. As the wind turbine is spinning, it produces energy. So that energy is absorbed by the wind, by the capacitor. Now the capacitor's job is that it will store energy, and so that it can be distributed to other homes and the community or the neighborhood. The reason why our project is so special is because we use renewable, recyclable waste such as plastic and wood for our project.
So the reason why we created this project is because we saw that South Africa is facing a huge electricity crisis, which leads to people not having electricity for about 6 hours per day. And also that South Africa, during the generation of electricity, it produces large amounts of greenhouse gases to the atmosphere. So as a solution to the problem, we created this project. But we all know that South Africa has already created some wind turbines. But these wind turbines have limitations, such as that they cannot work if there's no wind. And we created this project, which has a solar panel. The solar panel is going to be able to absorb solar energy while the wind turbine is still spinning. Then when the wind turbine is no longer spinning, the solar panel is going to be the one that supplies the capacitor with energy. Thank you.
Right.